Someday we'll get paid for this.
At Woodshop Films, where great detail is taken into account in editing sound and light.